Alrighty, guys. Thank you for your patience. I took a little extra longer to finish my breakfast. But I got some work done in the meantime, so I didn't have to waste time during the actual like play to do it. Pi, I can only get you up to 20, unfortunately. And I don't think you can get past 20 in any skill. So you're only missing out on one level. Zrudge, got him up to 13 and 12. So he's at 9 and 8. And each one is plus 4. But I think we're set. Only 20. Alright. We got some big tough guys. Oh, it's a little too far away. Nat 20, baby. Oh, shoot, we don't have a heater in here. Ah, you're checking out the stars, and now you're making advanced components. Ooh, hold on. Whoops. Oh, that needs fixed, quickly, actually. Nice. What are we missing? Oh, shoot, we're missing plasteel? Okay. Time to put on some shoes. 39 degrees Fahrenheit. We don't have plasteel in this room, is what I'm referring to. I mean, we have 160 plasteel in our colony. But I think we got... Oh, Zweistein, thanks for the additional plasteel. Wow, why is no one working on this? Oh, right, yeah, that's very important stuff. There's the wood. Oh, man, that would be awesome. Yeah, that's gonna be awesome too. Zweistein or Quickmind can build this. Oh, I'm on my way. All right, let's drop off some Plasteel here real quick. The tear gas launcher? I have yet to use that. Let you build some walls? you know, actually, I am thinking of expanding, like, this wall. And we can maybe start building a ship or something? Just don't hit your fortifications. Yep. Tantrum. Sad Wanderer. That's actually a good thing, though. That's true, we could do that. And I'm going to show you guys a trick I learned a while back that I really just hadn't done yet. You could almost consider it kind of cheaty. Oh, we have plenty of granite, yeah. Dead power. Oh, mending kits. Alright, well, Pi is sleeping right now. I'll show you in just a sec. Alright, so this power is just sitting there dead. Alright, it's not connected to anything. Typically, you would have to switch off the power for this. You'd have to toggle it off and wait for a colonist to come over and flip the switch. Exactly. So instead of doing that, you click reconnect. And I control what it's connected to instead of the colonists. Bye. I missed it. Good job, sir. What did you just do to our wealth? It's definitely a nice trick, yeah. And it's especially valuable for turrets. That way, you can power them on immediately instead of waiting for someone else to do it for you. I don't think so. No, they're all masterwork. yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Just bad RNG, I guess. Real bad, yeah. The reason why I put turrets in these corners, because sappers will try to avoid breaking in near turrets, and by putting those there, and I should probably put some here too, that will encourage them to try to break in elsewhere, which could be right here. Uh, 20 hours left on your inspired mining. And I actually really need to do something with these guys. I don't have anything going on. Oh, Pope-mobile. That's terrible. Seed bugs? Huh. I'm not aware of that. Wow, this would be a very good researcher. Oh shoot. We gotta let Dark Fireface out. The bad thing is, if we release all these people, we don't gain anything. Can't harvest organs, so I can't give everyone peg legs. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's not for me. All right, let's just release everyone. Wow, we could almost use this guy as a doctor. Yeah, let's go ahead and we'll get Tony. The heck? How are you moving so quickly? Oh, he has architect legs. Okay. They're all getting released over here and then coming back this way to exit. It's kind of cold in here. Apparently, these heaters aren't cutting it. One, two, three, four, five. Deconstruct those. Let's see if I can do these all at once. I can uninstall them, but that's going to be a pain. Tycoon, okay. Let me set these up real quick. Alrighty. Social plus 4, crafting plus 4, trade price improvement plus 25%. I think so. I mean, I guess I can't exactly verify that. Social and crafting, 11 and 19. Well, I can tell you, the aim time does work. So, at least that part does. Yeah, I have to add the points because, for some reason, when you add a trait like that, it doesn't add it automatically. Yeah, isn't that ridiculous? Minus 100% aim time. Like, you almost go through ammo too quickly. Have a large advanced battery. Nice. Let's see, where do we want that installed? Guardian Crow, how's it going? I think melee does, but it's different. Alright, we'll just put it here and then add a power line to it. Awesome. The only thing is, I don't know if you can affect, like, how quickly you can swing a melee weapon. I don't know, Pi. Zweistein, I'm not sure. I know they've kind of made it smarter. Oh, definitely, yeah. What do these take? .81 millimeter, and I think that's probably the same. Yeah. So we'll actually just here, we'll do that. Set it to preferred. And we have cabbages dropped in. Very nice. Thank you. It may not be necessary, but it doesn't hurt. A slight price difference. How's the temperature in here now? Oh, yeah, we're definitely warm. Oh, great. Oh, good call, Pi. Wow, look how far away that is. We have so many mech areas, but they're all so far away. Oh, you still have 5 hours left, Pi. Oh, Pumpmobile's already on the scene. Thank you. Nice. Successfully calmed down. 6 colonists are idle? Oh, shoot. We're not researching anything. Drugs are bad and kind. There we go. That'll keep him busy for a while. So many things. Well, that'll do for now. Get to work. Cool. Reading a book and gaining some experience. Heck yeah. Let's see if we can try to catch someone leveling up here. Ah, there. Perfect. Perfect. There you go.
Instant replay.
So if you didn't catch it, this is what leveling up looks like. Alrighty. I am thinking we should probably get a bunch of these sculptor pods made. Eventually. Yeah, I've had that too, and it's very frustrating. Is it finally time? It is finally time. Did you already have the points for that? Pie. I think you did, didn't you? That was the top hat, right? Right. That was the top hat? Or no, that was the cataphract helmet, right? That's what it was, yeah. Hold on. Oh my gosh, we don't have enough plasteel. I don't think we have any. We don't have any. Yeah. Yeah, we keep using it to build other stuff. It's probably going to advanced components. Because we still don't have what we need. And each one takes 10. And we were kind of low at the start of the stream. Zweistein and Srudge, thank you guys. Legendary. Nice. Very nice. And who is getting that again? That's the spirit. Pi, you were getting that? Okay. You literally inhaled that meal, dude. Uh-oh, what's going on? Oh. Usually that means an event is coming. Let's see, Popemobile. Let's go ahead and get some shopping done here. True. Alright, we're gonna wanna spend some money so we could try to get rid of some wealth. We can sell these things down here, right? Or did everyone start wearing those Masterwork shirts? Can we actually make them? Let me double check. Thank you. Yeah, I think a lot of the Masterwork stuff is being worn right now. You know what? Let's hold off on that. What? A siege right now? Drop that on the floor, sir. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. Oh, pie! Your old gunshot healed. I don't know, man. Shoot, Mastermind Panda's down? Thank you. Yeah, we're getting some lucky hits in. I'm providing cover fire, go! I have to draw their fire. See, this is exactly why I'm switching from combat extended. That's super frustrating. See, now I'm doing it too. I was letting you make stuff, dude. It's all good. Attacking still? I think it might be time for Pi to hop in. Wrong one. We're gonna keep everyone in. Right. Like, I'm absolutely fine with suppression. I'm not fine with that constant reloading stuff that happens. Gear did you have? Oh my gosh. Man, I'm so dumb. I thought Mastermind Panda had better stuff than that. I'm gonna drop a serum in. Mastermind Panda didn't deserve my poor play like that. Nah, I'll stick through it. I'll just drop a resurrection serum. Yeah, that is right there in my face. I don't know. Yeah, let's test that out. That is pretty bad. And that's why I'm getting overpopulated.
Cover fire, go! Orbital bombardment targeter? Heck yeah. Like, these guys have been healed, right? Dude! Wait. Who's healing? Stefan. Let's use that fancy medical tab. You're set to one. Why are you cooking instead? Ethan's cooking. I haven't changed the settings yet. That's what it is. Honest. Freeman died from magic? What? Oh my gosh, please stop. Just shoot and reload. We gotta get these grenade guys now. Because that can actually still take Pi out. Kill them all! Let's see, we've dropped a couple things. Some Glitter World Medicine. Very nice. And I dropped that. Did that work? Yes! Alright, Mastermind Panda is back. And only Resurrection Sickness going. This guy first. I know. I took out some trees over here. I don't know. Wow. Okay. Shield belt? Yeah, we should get you a shield belt. Smashed. Oh, I totally forgot for you to use your jump pack. Oh, we're searching and destroying. Animal disease plague. Stun baton's great for prison breaks. Yeah, I bet. Death in 4 hours. I don't really know. Do we need to capture these guys? Seventeen shooting? Oh my gosh, with super passion. I don't think you can change the armor color. Ooh, preach health. Injury healing factor plus 25%. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh, we have an enemy here. Who's slowly dying. At the styling station? Pie. It's up to you, man. Whatever sounds cool to you. Like, I'm up for a lot of things here. Oh yeah, we still gotta make a tongue for you. Or is that... Well, it's not there. Would that just be a jaw instead? Ah, there it is. Make bionic tongue. Oh, dang, my eyes were taking damage? Oof. gear's looking a little dinged up. Might want to get some repairs in. Eventually. Band-aids on both eyes. Yeah, I saw that too. Looks like we got some ready whip here. Actually, it looks like wine or something. Vodka. Let's become Thor? Heck yeah. What's your Psycast level? Ooh, prosthesis trader. Two. Horrific aging. You guys gotta get married, Pope Mobile. I can't let you sleep with her. Thor, the elegant way of smashing enemies. Is this done? Not yet. If I'm going to do that, I'm going to need more Devil Strand. Yeah, you have. Wow, we really gotta sell stuff. We're storing weapons and items out here now. Alright, so we have the prosthesis trader. Auxiliary AI medical and diplomatic. I mean, they have some decent stuff, but I don't know if we need anything here, though. Yeah, there are foot bionics. I mean, that could be used instead of replacing a whole leg. Hydrate. Good call. And actually, it is time for a break. So, let me use the restroom real quick. So I shouldn't be too long, and I'll be right back. And posture check. I'll get the posture check when I get back. Because I'm getting up anyway. Alright, so give me just a minute, guys. The leg covers the foot as well, yeah. Yeah, so if you're missing the foot, you can use a leg or a foot to replace it. Alright, guys, I'll be right back.